is a personal burial complex, 60 square kilometers, which is the equivalent to the size of Manhattan. It is astonishing to think that this is all built for one man.
After the first emperor of Qin died, he was buried in a tomb beneath a huge mound at the heart of the site. Since the surprise discovery of the warriors 50 years ago, archaeologists have unearthed countless discoveries. But the enormity of the site means that they're not even close to uncovering it all.